Listen, girls, violence never solves anything except conflict.